So the internet's daddy, Pedro Pascal, has just gone viral for his insane coffee order.
Ooh, daddy.
He ordered 6 shots of espresso over ice.
That's a lot of coffee.
So let's break it down. A Starbucks single shot of espresso has around 75 milligrams of caffeine in it. And a 250ml can of Red Bull has roughly 80 milligrams of caffeine in it. So Pedro's coffee order has almost the same amount of caffeine as 6 cans of Red Bull. Can somebody check on him? Is he okay?
Please, make me like Pedro.
Coffee down?